Hello everyone, I am back again with another video and I welcome you guys to my today's YouTube video. I hope that you guys are doing good. I am also doing good and finally today is Friday, so I am excited for the upcoming weekend as well. I hope that you guys must be having some plans for the weekend because weekend is all about it. We do lots of things and we do enjoy time as well. So of course weekend is all about the things that we are not able to do from Monday to Friday, and that's what weekend is about. And still these days the COVID numbers are almost similar, there is no decrease. However, vaccination is going on full swing, and that is something can be considered as one of the good news. So I would say stay safe and take care of your health because still problem is all around. And now coming back to the topic which I'm going to talk in this video is about that I believe when we know better then we do better. So for doing better it is very important that we should know it in a better way. If I say I can do better without knowing anything, I think it not be right, because how can I do anything unless I'm not really sure of it? I should know. That is why the important step and important part is that before I start doing something, I must get the knowledge about it. I must explore it to understand what it is all about. For example, if I'm working on any project, then I should learn about the project first before starting to work on it. And once I gain the knowledge that requires to get it done, then working on it will be easy and it will also be a better option that I should do. So basically knowledge is the first thing before I start working on something, and that is why I always believe that getting the important knowledge and such important aspect is very important to do things, to start working, and that makes a bigger difference for sure. So once again coming back to the thought that yes, if we know better then we can do better. So it should not be changed either way. Like if you start doing and then try to start exploring, I think it might take a lot of time to get the things the way it should be. So that's what I think is the right strategy, and this is what I wanted to share with you guys in this video. Hope you guys liked it, and since it is Friday, so you can plan out something that you want to do on the weekend. And yes, I have a lot of things to do as usual on the weekend. Let's see how many of them I'll be able to clear this off. Not sure how many, because this time, in fact for last couple of weeks, my list is quite long and every week I end up missing something. So I hope that this should not be happening this weekend, but there is no surety at all. Thanks again for watching my video guys. Have a great day and stay safe.